Rich Rosen asks, someone once read an article suggesting that when the Pythons performed live in the US, they shouldn't have changed the names of people and places to accommodate US audiences, e.g. she's from Purley, change it to she's from Scarsdale, because Americans found the British names funny because they were alien and strange. Do you agree?
Yes.